Ettore Bugatti was a Italian-born high-performance automobile maker. His company was founded in 1909. Illustrates the early use of artistry in automobile building. The Bugatti family prided themselves not only as builders of machines, but as artists. A Bugatti sports car won the first Grand Prix motor race of 1929. Bugatti died in 1947, followed by the death of his son, Jean Bugatti, in 1939, thus putting an end to a family car line.